Well, Ojo, Trilo, and I made a pretend forest with real leaves. And, you know, it's not easy being a tree.
Ooh, I know that very well, Bear. Some of my best friends are trees.
Nick, 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 Junior. Nick, 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 Junior. Nick, 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 Junior. Do, 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 do. Nick, 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 Junior. Nick, 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 Junior. Nick, 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 Junior. Do, do.
So this is the story of the greatest comeback I've ever had. I was at summer camp as a kid, fourth or fifth grade. This bully is picking on me, much bigger kid, pushing me around. He's like, "Aah!" Pretty intimidating guy. You can definitely, you know, do some damage if he decides to punch me. And he looks down at me, puts up his fist in the air, and he goes, "Do you want this up your ass?" And I go, "Do you want it up my ass?" And he goes, and he runs away. Neither of us wanted that to happen.
Yes, well, yeah, I do see her, Trilo. I wonder what she's doing. Ojo, Trilo and I were wondering, what are you doing?
Don't talk right now, Bear.
My family and I were visiting Cleveland and we went to a museum. I was sipping on a root beer and trying to go into the next room when a security guard stopped me and said, "Son, you can't bring your pop in there." And I turned and looked at my dad and asked him, "Why can't he go in?"
Well, Ojo, Trilo, and I made a pretend forest with real leaves. And, you know, it's not easy being a tree.
Ooh, I know that very well, Bear. Some of my best friends are trees.